ಶ್ರೀ ಐ ಎಸ್ ಎಸ್ ರೆಡ್ಡಿ. ಮೈ ನೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ವಿಶ್ವನಾಥ್ ರೆಡ್ಡಿ. ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಇನ್ ಎ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಯಂಗರ್ ಬ್ರದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಫಾರ್ಚುನೇಟ್. ವೈ? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದ ಯಂಗರ್ ಬ್ರದರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಫಾಲೋ ದ ಎಲ್ಡರ್ ಬ್ರದರ್, ಬಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ದ ಎಲ್ಡರ್ ಸನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಮೈ ಬ್ರದರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫಾದರ್. ಬಟ್ I did not have to follow any brother, but I followed my maternal uncle, as he and I come together in the same village, and always whenever we get holidays we will meet each other and always discuss something about the education or many other. I want to mention my grandfather, but he is no more. He is the man behind the growth of the all the family members of my family, and the man behind mama also, the great person that my grandfather Sri Pedaraj Reddy late. As you wish, actually in this world the crores of people will come and go there. In this world the most costliest place is burial ground. Why? Because the people came and go without giving any creativity or any service to the nation or service to the world. They are passing away, just they are coming and going from the burial ground. But I am very fortunate. Why? Because my uncle is very, very creative mind, and he has more social service and more service to the family members. That's why he is the more greatest person. That type of thinking is very rare today's world. But I am very fortunate. Another today, of course, my mama is going to superannuation, but another person is coming from our family member, that is Mr. A. Nirendra Reddy. Also, he is continuing this flagship of the NTPC. So I am very proud of that type of relationship with our family of the NTPC. So this is the last but not least. Actually, my uncle always says, whenever you want to give something, you have to give for a good reason, not for bad reason. That is his motto. So I thank you, mama, and all the FEPC staff members by giving such a great support to my mama. Thank you, thank you.